Baker.
Tracking me? In Dogtown?
No, no, not you, the car. Listen, I'll explain, but first, you gotta bring her to me. Flipping you the cords.
Mentally.
Watch out, V. I think we pissed someone off.
Sunny, can't complain.
I got a read off my drone, says you ran into a few speed bumps.
Fuck. What shit for brains gonk called this a proper ignition? Fucking useless scrap. V, scan this motherfucker. Gonked again. Prime looking, but useless. At least with you, it's the other way around.
Wait, what?
Ah, relax. Just teasing, man. Anyway, come on. If I wanted my dick wet, I wouldn't stand out in the rain.
You always toss barbs at peeps trying to do you a favor?
I like to check my peeps. Check their egos, that is.
Give it to me straight, Cap. The wheels. What's your scheme?
Got a need for speed, huh? Yeah, me too. But first, not gonna haze you. The car you brought's looking a little worse for wear. Every scratch is a loss, you feel me? Two, I'm selling them. Three, Dogtown's full of chances, and chances are what I like. Four, you called it a scheme? Man, I prefer to call it a creative license.
You know, issues with the electronics in the Mizutani Shian MZ2 are usually the onboard comp's fault. Could help you out. Take a look.
Whoa, V, boundaries, please. There are certain things I don't do halfway. I'm talking my clothes, my cut, my cars. I'll handle her myself.
Wanted to ask about those speed bumps I ran into.
Sixth Street? Just a little biz disagreement. Better get used to bumps like that if you want to work with me.
Like to call things by their names, Captain? Your squirmy song and dance won't work on me.
All right, chill. We don't gotta like each other. Just gotta rake in the 80s. Listen, I got like a gift. A sixth sense, huh? I can tell when a ride's bored. Needs a change of hands. Sometimes I hear him calling over in Dogtown. Sometimes in Night City.
Right, and this sixth sense tells you to tell me to bring him to this chop shop?
Ooh, chop shop. Please. But, yeah, you rein in the wheels, you rake in the heads. Of course, it's all part of a larger plan. Well, well. Picked up a tail, huh?
No, I don't think so.
Relax, we're in my hood. Let's see what they want.
NCPD assholes. You got a license and a reg for them ugly mugs?
I don't fucking believe this. Daniels, the fuck, man? You take a fucking squad car to pick up a clept ride? In uniform?
Not the only one on his home turf, Mama. Hey, nab a Vilfort Alvarado for the top brass, too. I'll get the gear for our little plan.
Hold the phone. El Cap handing out bribes? I'm shocked. Shocked. There an honest cop left in this city?
There is. But they lay low. Don't got that fire in their eyes, you know?
Prim, thanks for the cred. Cars, Dietz, and Docs are on their way. You see? It's just biz. Come on, rain stopped. Okay, you just met one of our clients. So? In on the gig?
What's this plan you and Daniels mentioned?
You drive for me, and you find out. In due time. So, you taking the gig or not?
Always driving somewhere. Might as well pick up some scratch on the way. You gonna make it worth my while?
Come on, man. With El Capitan, your future's looking bright. I fix you your gigs, your fancy payouts, nothing but upsides.
Counting on it.
Sure, sure. Let's see what tomorrow brings. El Capitan'll be en contacto.
Órale,
loud and clear. Don't need to yell. What's up?
Doing a little competition. Shooting. Prizes and all. You know, over here with the range.
Uh-huh. That'd make sense.
Well, you in?
Sorry, Wilson. Don't shoot for fun.
I can respect that, Pete. Well, see you around.
Thank you.
Let's get it over with.